for going to those, you know.
What was your thing? Goodwill Smith? How'd that one go?
I was just,
on Mad TV, they would often
combine
two things.
I pitched a thing called
Goodwill Smith.
Goodwill Smith.
All right.
He worked at an all black college, and, you know, the the problem on the blackboard that no one could solve was 2 + 2. Then Will Smith plays a janitor who puts a 4, and they go, who solved it? It took the professors 8 years to figure this one. They rejected it. They said it was like racist.